Ejuji, let these people not lie to you. You are talking facts.
Eli, thank you, Matasi.
Open, Eli, open with the two options. I told you, there are two things. Insecurities come in two ways, from yourself, from outside. Then Eli decided we talk from securities from outside. My friend James insisted to talk about insecurity from inside because he wants to please women to tell them, oh man, when they were young, they didn't. No. You said we call a spade, so now let's go calling the spade a spade, because first of all, James brings us to a toxic relationship. He starts to talk about those words. Those words are not in relationship that are normal. Be a man. What have you done for me lately? You know them, eh? The line goes on and on. So, to summarize, Eshuchi, you finished. You said the solution to insecurity is self-awareness. Now, James is trying to bring us so that we look like every man had a trauma in their life. I don't know, something happened. That being somebody here with Gilbert, trying to be top psychologist. We are men who are going with no problems.
I know.
With no problems.
Who hurt you? That's who hurt you, Matasio?
This is Jesus. We talk about external. So I bring you back to external things now. As a man, to be very honest,
yes.
Mm-hmm. Already when you are, most of us, you say that, you are self-aware. You know very well in your life, there's a time you have dated when you are broke. And there's a time you have dated to come home and church for alone. And you know how to behave. Sasa, this is what insecurities of the rich, you know. Insecurities of the poor, you know. But should you say something? And you said, call us spellers, kuna wale ata ukue na pesa, ata ukue tajiri, ata ufanye nini. They'll find that place where akia mungu you get on the floor. And not only about you.
Who hurt you, Matasio?
No, not about hurting. I want to get to the point. Why. So, you know, you always want to sound like a therapy so that you see Matasio has a problem. Mimi sinanga shida in life.
Matasio, I'll call you in my clinic.
He's trying, he's trying to create insecurities in us.
Yes. So now I want to tell you one thing. Where this one, in some I maliza you with one. There is a, I saw something in social media in Kenya that there is actually a judge, there is actually a judiciary which is talking about a housewife being paid.
Are you insecure about that?
No, I'm not insecure. That's an opening question. So now, let me ask a very question. You are a judge. You went to primary school. You went to secondary school. You were born in a family of daughters and girls. These girls have gone up to university. They have married. They are having their salary of maybe 1,000 or whatever. They can have a higher potential. Then a judge says in the year 2021 that there is a new job in Kenya. Just get married is worth 4,000 euro. Whose wants and needs? So the solution is this. In as much as a secret for men, in as much as people are getting confused, they don't know what the wants are and the needs are. Mm-hmm. A man, you know the needs. Be it of your mother, the humanitarian needs. Hata ukipigiwa kelele ujanunulia simu, but you know, si umelala kwa nyumba, si umekula, si umelala, si mtoto amesoma, you know what are needs and what are wants. Where we go wrong is, sometimes we confuse the demands of wants made to us as men, then we get intoxicated with people like James to say you are the provider, then we start to provide the wrong thing. You understand? Yeah. So that's where the whole thing is. So for me to close and finish, Eshuchi, you made the solution of the topic. The solution to insecurity is self-awareness. Ukijijua, unajua bei ya watoto wako, unajua bei ya mama yako, in terms of financial help that you can provide as a provider. And then you also know what people just want. General attack at you. We took my airtime, CG Mocassin, CG Fun. na unajua vina kwe vina kuzitawala kwa sababu unajijua. So for me, I bring back to you. So any to be honest, Eshuchi today tutagawana, tutakuwa na men's den for reality that the men's den want to
play. Idealists. And now,
I finish another point. The problem we have why women, we talked about patterns and habits. You will find a lot of men are asking themselves, we are responsible men. Ada nafanya kibira, lakini they are providing. You understand? But because we are in a situation where men are so smart, they have realized there is a bigger population of women who have confused wants and needs versus what they really need in life. So you have come up with these Bentens, whatever. They can hang around with the Mercedes Benz. They can borrow a Jaguar from their best millionaire friends, put on some Gucci, take even a president's wife, hang around, because even a president's wife is confused in wants and needs. So,
but Matasio, you told us to stop using these terms like Benten. You said it is not
Why
Africa.
Why are you coming up with them?
No, he's using them in context. To reference a context. I don't think he believes in them. He's just referencing a context.
He also knows those words.
He banned them.
He's going down. He's coming down to our levels. Eh? He's coming down.
Yes. I'm talking a language you can understand. Right?
There's one thing for sure, gentlemen. There's one thing for sure. This conversation will not see the end of the night. We will continue with this conversation next week because the insecurities are not yet done.